Be back in our spiritual home of St. James Church, Piccadilly, in the heart of London, where we've had so many wonderful concerts over the years. Naturally, we've heard the sad news of the passing of Prince Philip. And we would like to express our respects to Her Majesty the Queen. We go on with the concert. We have two epic sonatas. Last year, of course, we programmed all the solo sonatas. So part of my brief this year was to concentrate rather on chamber music, the piano with other instruments, some songs, and maybe some other things. So this first live concert of the year has two classic violin sonatas, an early-ish one by Beethoven, Opus 30, from around 1800, one of his sunniest and most genial works. Perhaps we could compare it with the pastoral sonata, Opus 28, written about the same time, the same kind of feeling, often bucolic and with a beautiful hymn-like slow movement. Move on over 80 years to the Brahms, a late work of Brahms, immensely experienced composer by then, the writer of many of the great duo sonatas. Possibly, dare I say, Brahms was an even greater writer of duo sonatas, not piano sonatas, than Beethoven was. Anyway, his three violin sonatas are absolute cornerstones of the repertoire, and this last one, far from being autumnal and melancholy and resigned, is full of passion. The last two movements are actually marked presto. It finishes with a tumultuous minor key style with lots of gypsy spirit. So Brahms was certainly not going gently into that good night. If you want to read more about what we do and hopefully support us, we would love to have you as a member. If you're not already a member, please visit our website, www.bpse.org. And now Michael comes to join me, otherwise I can't play these sonatas.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. As an encore, we would like to offer you a Hungarian dance by Brahms, transcribed for violin and piano by a violinist who was very close to Brahms. Indeed, Brahms would present him with copies of his latest string quartet when they would meet in the canteen of the Vienna Conservatorium. This being Fritz Kreisler. Here is his Hungarian dance transcription.